morning, guys, and welcome back. So let's go to Port Hedland. Drop a trailer, pick up another one or two, and then go down to the mine site. Coming. What can you do? Thanks, mate.
No worries, mate. Have a good day.
Yeah, good to us. Yeah, so close but too far last night, eh? Does happen.
BQ behind call figure 413.
Hey, on my way, eh?
Yeah, bring it around.
They are full of bloody trailers. Jesus. Okay.
Turn left onto Pinger Street, then make a U-turn at Murrumbung
Street. We are done.
Make a U-turn at Murrumbung Street.
Picked up a trailer. Also an extra pallet to be delivered there. And we are on our way. Hour and a half later, we'll be on the mine site.
Continue for 99 kilometers.
G-Line. The next one will be the BHP one.
Continue straight. Continue for 15 kilometers.
way to park.
843 can come around and through it. Still around there, mate.
people are not putting values on their life. That was stupid the way he overtook that quad. I mean, I got my lights on, you can see me from bloody miles. And have a look at this peep later. Red P, how much experience he got to drive like this. Understand is on a gorge like this one, why they don't make some parking bays so people can stop and look and enjoy. Going. just passing Tom Price turnoff, Caragini Drive. Right through Caragini National Park. And to make things a bit more interesting, just had a text from work to collect an empty trailer from Area C. Yeah, why not?
Thank you.
that trailer is set up. It's an easy hook up. It's bad spot. Something they don't know that either, how he's set up, lead, dog, anything else. Just sitting like that, not even connected. Oh well. I'm gonna put it as a lead, I have no choice. It's too much of a macking around to use it other way. And the dolly connected. Put it together before the rain is coming, and then I can have a lunch break, a late one. But yeah. Doesn't want to turn, eh? Make him turn. What's the bloody thing? It's hooked. All right. Did you have to do that? Okay. So, what you guys think? After a day like this, do I deserve to have some cabbage rolls? I think I do. So, let's get into late lunch, but it's a good lunch.
Major
read
the map the wrong way. It'll be the Newman
Bridge,
north of it.
Yep, all good.
Yep, 80 or 101 k's at least.
Copy, you oversized it down past Area C.
No, behind us, yes.
Ah, yep.
Okay, this is L. Into the roadworks. Woolhouse Creek will be closed for a 4.5 heading south.
Clear, Pebble Mouse.
size?
Yeah, copy.
Be northbound, I've got one at 4.5 in the boost.
Roger.
A few more in it, so you might have to wait a bit behind the other side.
Yeah, no worries.
4.5, thank you.
Southbound into Cappy, southern entrance.
Fucking stay out here, you maniac. Gonna fucking kill somebody.
Oops. Someone. Someone. Done a boo-boo again somewhere. All right, there we are. Okay. Let's fill up. Had the shower. And time to go. Southbound out of Cappy.
Yeah, copy down the recharge and form the fuck much. Yeah, copy right. You go out of Roy Hill or you go out of Quincy Creek? Cloud break, man. Okay, Norris.
Bring Bartlett or who's coming in?
No, Roy Hill's just, yeah, got a few phone calls from Ampol and that, saying to do other things, but yeah, that's right, I thought you were going there. Cheers very much.
Stupid lame fox. How hard was for him to call and let me know that he's getting in? He saw that I'm waiting. Oh well. Steering wheel attendant. What can I say? this wind, it's making you tired.
It's like hills up in the bowl as well, mate. It's like, yeah, you worried?
Getting pushed all over the places. I'm hoping that once I'll pass Q Marina will be a different story. It's a bit more hard to get the parking base, so yeah. I want to get to Bluebird again, at least. I can make it to Q, but it's gonna take me to 1 o'clock. Another hour and a half, and things will be a lot more quiet on the road as well. Usually after 9, 9:30, everything it's slowing down. To Bluebird is 255 to Mika, and another 20k is to Bluebird. Three hours and I should be there. It's 8:20, so yeah, about 11:20, 11:30 I should be there. Like I just missed a big rain around here. There's still plenty of water on the side of the road. Just past Catatonic gold mine, and getting close to the Grusa, the copper mine, and from there will be another 160 to Mikatara. Activity. By 11 o'clock.
Minutes to breach.
This guy was going just a little bit more further because he got plenty bloody room and be a lot better. But yep, I'm alright, Joe. Stuff up the rest. Alright, guys. This is me for tonight. Well, I'm well and truly out of the road, so yeah, I'll be alright. And by the time I wake up in the morning, hopefully this peanut will be gone. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the morning. You have a wonderful night and take care.